This patient is a young girl who reported with severe dysmenorrhea, incapacitating dysmenorrhea. And when you look at the uterus, this is a line diagram of this mass. That is a cavity. Here is the tubal end, and the round ligament would be at this point. Just below that, there is a mass. This is called an accessory and cavitated uterine mass, ACUM. And it is a non-communicating accessory uterine cavity or cystic adenomyoma, a rare uterine anomaly where there is an accessory uterus-like mass, but it is not communicating with the uterine cavity. The same patient who had an endometrioma here, and this is in the right ovary. There's another endometrioma. There's a minimal amount of ovarian tissue as I have depicted here. And besides this, there is a bowel adherent here at the level of the, this is a uterosacral nodule, and the bowel here is adherent to that point, which I have depicted here. And this is an endometrioma again in the left ovary, where there is no normal ovarian tissue. Both these ovaries are called kissing ovaries, and they are adherent to the posterior wall of the uterus. Okay, just behind this ovary, there is peritoneal inclusion cysts that are seen.